the ability or capacity to do work. It is called energy. When we give the force on an object, we need energy. Without energy, we cannot give force to an object. The types of energy. How many types of energy? The energy divided into three types of energy and different forms of energy. What are the three types of energy? Potential energy, kinetic energy, and chemical energy. What is the meaning of potential energy? Potential energy means energy stored in an object. Energy stored in a particular place. They will not move. They will take the position. That is called potential energy. For example, the ball is on the ground. Stretched rubber band. Water stored in a dam. These are some examples of potential energy. And this kinetic energy. What is the meaning of kinetic energy? Moving an object. An object moves from one place to another place. Moving a car, moving vehicles, people are running, aeroplane is moving, ball is moving, flowing water. These are the some examples of kinetic energy. And is chemical energy. Chemical energy stored in food. We will eat food items, no? We will get energy from the food. So the chemical energy stored inside the food. We will get this chemical energy from the food. So these are the three types of energy. What are the different forms of energy? Thermal energy, thermal or heat energy, electrical energy, electrochemical energy, light energy, sound energy, solar energy, and wind energy. Listen here, thermal energy or heat energy. What is the meaning of thermal or heat energy? We will get heat from the sun. Sun is the main source of heat. So we will get the heat from the sun. What is the use of heat energy? Heat energy is used to cooking, boiling the water, and keep other things warm. Normally we will get the heat energy from the coal, kerosene, petrol, LPG gas cylinder, and also the heat energy will be produced in some other areas. We will measure the temperature because the temperature of your body produces heat energy. We will measure the heat energy. We will say that temperature. So the device name is thermometer. Thermometer is used to measure the temperature. Next one is electrical energy. Do you know what is the meaning of electrical energy? In our everyday life, we use electrical energy. We will iron the clothes, then working television, radios. We will give charger to mobile phone, mixer, grinder, fan. These are the electrical appliances will be work using by electrical energy. Have you understand this electrical energy? The fan will be rotate because of electrical energy. The rotation, the moving is called kinetic energy. For moving, we will give the electrical energy. Without electrical energy, fan will not work. So that is the electrical energy. Next one is electrochemical energy. Electrochemical means we use battery. Yes? We will give charge to the mobile. Using the battery, we will give charge. Chemical energy stored in the battery. So in that battery, get charge from the electrical energy. there in the battery they have to use electrical energy also. So the energy stored in battery is called electrochemical energy. This is the example of battery. Next one is light energy. What is the main source of light? The main source of light is sun, and also sun is the main source of light and heat. What is the use of light energy? We will use light energy in the bulbs. Then in the mobile, LED bulbs, television, smart board, in the torchlight, these are the different sources of light. Next one is sound energy. We will use sound energy in different places. When we are talking, the sound is produced from our mouth. That is also sound energy. And some instruments, radio, television, musical instruments, these are the some examples of producing sound energy. Next one is solar energy. We will get solar energy from the sun. Sun is converting the solar energy to solar power. So we use this solar power to providing heat, light, hot water and electricity. This is the solar energy. Where we will get the solar energy? From sun. Next one is wind energy. What is the meaning of wind? Moving air is called wind. So wind needed to move the things. Wind used to rotate the windmill and turbines. In windmills and turbines we use wind energy. Nowadays people produce the electricity from the windmill through the wind energy. Using the wind energy, windmill will be work. So people using this windmill, they are producing the electricity. So what are the different forms of energy? Thermal or heat energy, electrical energy, electrochemical energy, light energy, sound energy, solar energy and wind energy. We are using these different types of energy in our everyday life. Do you know what is energy transformation? That means one type of energy will be created another type of energy, but they will be not destroyed. A type of energy changed into another type of energy. Again, second type of energy changed to first type of energy. So the energy will be created new. It's not destroyed. This is called energy transformation. About energy transformation, we will study in the next year. Have you understand this? Different types of energy and different forms of energy. Now we will do some exercise from the book and workbook.
Children, take your student's book, page number 122. Let's practice. Question A, fill in the blanks with the correct words. Question 1, dash slows down movement in your body. Answer is friction. Number 2, a magnet is made from iron. Third one, dash energy is the energy possessed by a body due to its movement. Answer is kinetic. Fourth one, energy dash be created or destroyed? Cannot. Fifth one, dash measures the amount of heat energy a body possesses. Answer is temperature. Question B, tick the correct option. First question, which of these can force do? Answer is all of the above. Second one, when a leaf falls off the tree, Which force is acting on it? Answer is gravity. Third one, the sun is a source of which of these energy? Answer is heat and light energy. Now take your workbook, page number 49. Workbook page number 49, worksheet 1. Solve the crossword given below. Down and across. Two types of questions are there. You should read the question, find out the answer and write it well. Okay? If you have any doubt, you can ask me. And page number 51, worksheet 3. Already you have completed page number 50, worksheet 2. Now page number 51, worksheet 3. Complete the table given below. Here, energy or force. Example, usage in our daily lives. First one, thermal. Example, gas stove. Usage in our daily lives. Kitchen. Light. Example, tube light in house. Sound, radio, room. Friction, floor tiles, bathroom. Electrical, bulb, wall. Magnetic, fridge floor, fridge door, kitchen. Gravitational, people standing everywhere. Electrochemical, batteries, torch. Wind, window, room. Chemical, oil, kitchen. Potential, a table, room. Kinetic, a person walking, room. In the left side column, there are types of energy and types of forces are there. You should find which is the type of energy, which is the force of, which is the type of force. Next, page number 52. Identify the energy transformations taking place in each of the examples given below. Some examples are there. Which type of energy changes into another type of energy? According to the example, you should find from which type of energy change into another type of energy. First one example. A toast being toasted in a toaster. From electrical energy to heat energy. Kicking a ball, potential energy to kinetic energy. Ball taking rest after kicking the ball will be moved. So kinetic energy. A torch giving light. Chemical energy to light energy. Otherwise we can use this electrical energy to light energy. It's also correct. A bulb switched on, electrical energy to heat and light energy. Football being hit, potential energy to kinetic energy. Solar panel, solar energy to electrical energy. Radio switched on, electrical energy to sound energy. A television switched on, electrical energy to sound and light energy. A girl eating food, chemical energy to muscular and then kinetic energy. A waterfall, potential energy to kinetic energy. And after completing this, if you have any doubt, you should clarify in the Zoom interactive session. Okay, children, you should refer the book, lesson 11. You have to complete answers the following everything. Study well, children. Thank you.